If you hate broccoli, you might be better at fighting COVID. A study of 2,000 people found that super tasters, or people who are overly sensitive to bitter compounds found in some vegetables, were less likely to test positive for COVID. It suggests that our taste receptors are in some way involved with immunity. It may also be linked to the reason why children are less likely to get COVID than adults, because we lose taste receptors as we grow older. Anyway, if you hate broccoli, you should still get a vaccine.